Right, so solving this problem, I just make a common denominator, so what we end up with is secant x minus 1 plus secant x plus 1 so these cancel out and then we get secant squared x plus 1. I think that's just tangent squared. So 2 secant x over it doesn't, if I subtracted, if I did minus 1 and then plus 2 to the right, I could, but so I just get secant squared x plus 1. I think that's as simplified as I can go. All right, that's good enough. There you go.